السلام وعليكم السلام. You and your phone again. You know what to do? What are you doing in the car with your phone? Tell me one thing you've done good in life.
I just had work and
every time I see you, taka 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 taka. I've never seen you work. I told your mom not to get you the phone. All the time I see you, you don't even work. I told you to go to your shop. You don't even go to shop. Go work. Nonsense. I'm gonna work in the shop. Forget, oh, you know what? I'm not even gonna work in your shop. I'm gonna work in another place. You know what? I'm gonna go to. Sorry, man.
2,000 years later.
But it was right. It cost £2.15. Well, I'm talking now. Okay, sorry. What do you want? I wanna work, but I'm gonna apply somewhere else. I can't work in your shop. It doesn't make me feel good. I'm gonna go work somewhere else. Okay. Just because I said you don't work, now you're coming up with all big standard. In front, you are my son, I'm not your son. Okay? Whatever I tell you to do, you do that. You do not do more, or you don't do less. Okay? Oh my gosh. I just want to break your legs. So you won't be able to go. You want to work somewhere else? You are telling me that you want to work somewhere else when you have your own shop. No, because I don't feel good. Have you come in this world to feel good? You don't pray. Every time I tell you to pray, stop making excuses. My leg hurts. This hurts, that hurts. When I tell you to go, let's go. Read Jummah. Oh no, I can't go, I have work to do. You have work to do then, but you don't have work now. All the time he says this. Every time I want to do something, that's what he says.